Some Sing, Some Cry. It was one of Ebony's pitches of the month.
And easiest city in the world, Mr. Joliet said. Just follow the numbers. Lizzie walked out into the late morning rush. The loudness, the rhythm, the cacophony delighted her. New York! Maneuvering through the bustle, Lizzie suddenly understood the changes in Osceola's music, the sheet music recovered from his duffel bag. There were traces of her melodies, songs that they had crafted together, but they were now full orchestrations, horns, drums, brass, modern, wild, jazzed. In the drone and percussion of the traffic, the point and counterpoint of the city's rhythms, she heard the band in his thinking. In the traps of a sputtering motor car, the timpani of a delivery truck, the warbling whistle of a street cop's ballad, Caruso bellowing from a tenement window, the blues note stride of a Beale Street sideman, and the stray notes of Barker's, Newsboys, Bagman, Hot Dog, Sauerkraut. Now you listen. Hello, Temptation. Extra! She saw what he was, where he was headed, had he lived. A song of wandering outcasts, people of faith in a minor key. The tempo of the street, it was hot, and she was home. I see you was right, we could have owned this town. She ran into Sparrow, the fellow who had tried to pick her up at Penn Station on 72nd Street, walking a string of West Side collar dogs in his green and yellow bellhop suit, little pillbox hat to the side of his head. Hey, Charleston! I have a talent, huh? She stopped with her hands on her hips. You book dogs, too. It's just my day gig, but you never know. That's Irene Castle's Pekingese right there. Hey, where you going? Harlem, where you think? You can't walk to Harlem, baby. It's too dangerous. You walking in some neighborhoods, they soon as cut your speak. I can take care of myself, Scarecrow. That's Sparrow. I can't believe you walked through San Juan Hill. You crazy. Wait. You need to save those legs for tonight. Wait. She looked him up and down. Sparrow's chiseled body seemed attached with wrenches. Smoothly oiled moving gears, he was all angles. Let's get one thing straight, she said. I don't mess around. So where'd you get the shorty then? Oh, no. Come on. I promise. Just dancing and singing legit, strictly hands on. And with that, he raised both hands as if under arrest. Impatient canines flew in all directions, their leashes snaking behind them. Dakota stretched Sparrow, tipped his cap back. To heck with the job, I got me a star. Come on, sugar. Don't call me sugar. My name is Lizzie Turner. Lizzie Turner? You can't go with a name like that. Gotta have something better than Turner. Every nigga in North Carolina named Turner. Look, Mae West, Sophie Tucker, everybody changed their name. Artie Flagelheimer, who used to be, well, now his name's Dutch Schultz. Lizzie Turner, ladies and gentlemen, Lizzie Turner, that don't sound like nothing. You need a good stage name, some kind of ring, some say boom. Bessie Smith ain't got no big name. Yeah, but Bessie's a big woman. She come on stage and open up and nobody care what her name is. You ain't but 15 pounds. You gotta have something up front. Something like, well, what's your mama's name? You leave my mama out of this. My mama ain't got nothing to do with this.
Yeah. Thank you. So we're just letting you know it's out there. And you